To reset Samsung keyboard as QWERTY set in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus, or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find general management, and then tap general management. Select Samsung keyboard settings and then tap language and types. Select keyboard language you want. I'm using English, US, and then select QWERTY set. No. Samsung keyboard set as QWERTY set. Well, let's do try. Can see keyboard busting in for this set. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.